if you've noticed, I have my rifle on my left side and my handgun on my right side. I put a lot of thought into how I hang these, because if I do need one of these, and in the case of an emergency, since I am right-handed, I'm going to go ahead and pull my 45, because my rifle is very hard for me to pull off from my left side. If I wasn't carrying my 45, I would have my rifle hung on my right side where I can easily take it off. And that's the way I carry it all the time.
Rolling.